In course two, we're going to talk about requirements and a CM2 baseline. We will talk about methods for enriching your development process. We'll look at ways to enhance and secure your digital thread. We'll discuss ways of managing quality, as well as options and variants throughout the life cycle.